to do is we're going to load up, okay, this is North American Arms little mag, okay, it's a 22 Magnum compatible with 22 LR. It's a completely single action, where you have to cock the hammer back in order to fire it. So, and it's very manual to load. So we start with loading it, okay. And this has to be done very carefully because there's not very much safety on this gun if you're not doing it right, okay. So I'm going to come on this side, okay. I'm going to insert the barrel, okay. Very carefully seat the cylinder in the back of the barrel. We'll seat the cylinder. Take the cylinder rod. Very carefully.
Finger off the trigger, right? Because that's a sensitive one.
Okay, like that. Remember, I'm trying to stay away from the muzzle, right? But the nature of this requires me to manipulate it until it gets locked in, okay? Mm-hmm. Now, the grip is very careful here because we gotta make sure we don't get any exit percussion, okay? And then this is single action, so you gotta grip it with basically two fingers, cock the hammer back, okay? Point, shoot. So, hammer back, point. Yeah, I take my finger off the trigger. Okay. That's five. So. Point it down range, finger off the trigger, you remove the cylinder rod, you lift the handle, you allow it to drop out, clear the gun, and then with the cylinder rod, you go ahead and you pop out the shells. Okay, and there you have it. So now we're gonna let George shoot. Okay.